science. And I always said that this is like looking at a physician who, through his skills, through his medical ingenuity, discovers cancer in a patient and blaming the doctor for causing the cancer. It's usually the other way around. We praise the physician for using his ingenuity to bring out into the open something that needed to be discovered and something that can be cured if it is caught early enough. And this is exactly what we have done.